up in the air. From believers standing here, I don't care if you stop and serve. I'ma preach Jesus everywhere. I was blind and now I see. A great commission was handed to me. That's why I believe in them, teaching the name that sets the captives free. I'm hungry, I'm hungry for His word. I'm hungry, I'm hungry for His word. I'm hungry, I'm hungry for His word. Hungry for His word. Hungry for His word.
That's right, I was told by the Nazarite. Eat of my flesh and drink of my blood, I'm a parasite. If my appetite ain't satisfied, then man might open the songs and grab a bite. In the flesh I'm trying to cut weight, but weight. In the spirit I'm trying to up weight, so I pump weight. In a man feast on a prime cut steak of His word, flesh gets duct tape. Up late in the night, upgrading my mind, so I'm up to date with the time and the season. Unlike the blind man leading the blind, I'm in line with the Bible's teaching. I don't wanna speak and act like I'm deep in that. There's been times I was weak, in fact. Wasn't really reading Jack, I wouldn't even snack my TV, had me eating crap. No doubt I was slacking, took time out, stopped rapping. Took the Bible out and got back in. Grappling, God help me out, did my back in. Couldn't stand up, had to slip this. Yeah, I stand out, I'm a misfit. Who cares if the DJ won't mix it? I'ma preach His word, I won't mix it. Death to the flesh sounds sadistic, but I'm not pessimistic. I digest the word, I digest it. Biscuit, so please don't get this twisted. Just forgive me if I digress and switch this. Cause I've been sent to witness. From the ends of the town to the district, outreach like I'm dropped on a 116 click.
You dig? I'm a believer standing here. I don't care if you stop me, sir. I'm a preach Jesus everywhere. I was blind and now I see. A great commission was handed to me. That's why I believe in them, teaching the name that sets the captives free. I'm hungry, I'm hungry for His word. I'm hungry, I'm hungry for His word. I'm hungry, I'm hungry for His word. Hungry for His word. Hungry for His word.
I'm hungry for this, give me the word. You know I gotta jump into this. No doubt I've been about for so many venues. I've only got milk on menus. So we can't get deep, but the lamb's been slain. Where's all the meat? The laws of men, culture and tradition. Got the bride looking all malnutrition. She's needy, shouting out, feed me. No good book, not a good look, believe me. It's a fact, Christ likes the bride needy. Yes, that's why they say He's black. Hosanna, Hosanna, I sing. He's that King of Kings who came to bring me back. God's elect when it comes to these men. Sub-Zero, freeze them. No longer captive, I'm that kid, then I'm back with some active preachers to preach it. See, the fact is, we spread the gospel of Christ, that is. Even if you take the mics I rap with, I cut off the hands I clap with, I still reach out to guys. See, I'm all lamp mode, reach out to guys who keep the word at the heart of the music. See, I got the word in my heart, so I do this. So if you don't know who it is, forerunners, meet your hearts, they'll eat tears. In the bars, word plays a big part, cause in our lives the word plays a big part. And it don't matter if you're sick when you speak, cause it means nothing if you don't stick to the script.
I got my hands up in the air, from believers standing here. I don't care if you stop and serve, I'ma preach Jesus everywhere. I was blind and now I see. A great commission was handed to me. That's why I believe in them, teaching the name that sets the captives free. I'm hungry, I'm hungry for His word. I'm hungry, I'm hungry for His word. I'm hungry, I'm hungry for His word. Hungry for His word.
Some guys are on a spiritual diet, and they wonder why they're spiritually dying. They're relying on the ties and tight things to satisfy, but what they sell, we ain't buying. Nah, we get the word and we dive in, giving us strength to fervently fight sin. Goes deeper than you might think, cause without fellowship, believe I might sink. But it keeps me afloat, so me and my folk, we've been known to sip that slur. Like Christ, we like hot or cold, lukewarm food, we spit that ugh. Cause His word's so edible, not angel cake, but it's angelical. Ain't saying you can never fool, but it's hard to consume the world's slow when the words get your belly full. Like the Father says, don't try to act shy and ask for less. Peace so your heart is blessed, cause you ain't even eating half of the starters yet. So let's dine on His principles, go deeper, find a couple hidden jewels. Scriptural truths to give you the tools to not live as fools but wise individuals, whose mission pursuit is written in Luke chapter 10 beginning at 2. Harvest is ripe but labor's a few. He's sending out lambs to live with the wolves. Go to their houses, give the good news. Those who receive, sit with them a few. Eat with them, tell them the kingdom's with you. But those who refuse, just dust off your shoes and move.
I got my hands up in the air, from believers standing here. I don't care if you stop and serve, I'ma preach Jesus.